on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child.
Hey guys, it's Corey from Hungry Prospectors. I've been hiking in. It's not a long hike, but I've been cutting poison oak for about an hour. Man, the poison oak is crazy. For those of you who are new to my channel, I get poison oak really easy, and I get it really bad too. So cutting out the poison oak is worth it in the long run, and I'm at a claim that not many people have been to in quite some time. So the poison oak is really overgrown. Water's super high. Between the quarantine and the bad weather, I haven't been able to go gold mining. I haven't been finding any big gold in the last couple months. So I'm going nuts and I gotta get out there and find some gold today.
As I finally make it down to the river, I see how high the water's ripping through the canyon. I know my chances of finding much gold today are pretty slim. This is a very rugged stretch of river, and getting up or down the river from here is pretty unsafe, so before I hike back up the steep, poison oak infested trail to a different part of the river, I try a couple test pans.
Well, nothing in those pans, so I gotta pack up and figure out another route to go. I gotta hike around and find a spot that I can actually work. Water's just so high.
Forced to backtrack to my starting spot, I'm both frustrated at the level of the water and myself for wasting so much time cutting back the poison oak to get to a spot of the river that's pretty much impossible to be worked during the spring runoff. But it doesn't take long before the sun revives my spirits, and I'm just happy to be out digging, even if I don't find any gold today.
I kind of picked a low spot with heavy boulders and big bench of overburden, but like I said, I'm going for flood gold today. The water's just too high to be crevicing in the bedrock. So we'll see. Pretty much out of necessity on where I can dig and where I can put a sluice. So I'll give it a try and see if I can find anything, but the sun's coming out. It's a really nice day, so it feels great to be out after bushwhacking through the poison oak. I'm ready to start mining.
Now as you wade through the shadows, in your heart, you'll find the light that leads home. 'Cause I see you for you and your beautiful scars. Take my hand, don't let go. 'Cause it's not too late, it's not too late. I see the hope in your heart. And sometimes you lose, and sometimes you're shooting broken arrows in the dark. But I see the hope in your heart. Hope in your heart, and
I see the hope in your heart.
There might not be any sports due to the coronavirus, but let me remind you about the long-lost art of boulder wrestling. It's pretty fun, and it's a really good way to try to give yourself a hernia.
Died out there, so I didn't get very much cleanup on footage, and I debated whether or not I was going to do a video at all because I didn't find much gold, but I felt like it was a good representation of what gold mining is like. For every great trip you have, there's 10-20 trips like the one you just saw. But I apologize if you were looking for gold in that video, and thank you for the support, and thank you for watching.
See, I won't leave until we come down.